Sarawak has a big potential for coffee. At the moment, our coffee acreage is in Malaysia, the coffee production. Malaysia is a total of 2,587.5 hectare in total planted coffee, with amount of harvested area of 2,076.2 hectare, producing 8,109.2 tonne. The state with the largest coffee planted are in Johor, with the amount of acreage planted with coffee of 1,008 hectare, followed by Sabah. While in Sarawak, we now our acreage is 247 hectares of planted area and 41.2 hectares of harvested area, producing 20.7 ton. Throughout Sarawak, coffee are mainly planted within Miri and Lembang region. In the case of Baram, they are planting 1,280 trees per hectare. Each tree is said to produce 2 kilograms of fresh bean, which translated to 2,560 kilo of fresh bean per hectare. And this is a lot lower than the national average. We have a big potential, and therefore the state government come up with the program. This year we have 3 million to support the coffee industry, and this we hope be able to enhance and develop the coffee industry in Miri, Lembang, Kuching and Perle to Pukat and maybe back to Serian. There is a steady increase of planting of coffee in Sarawak. I think now, due to the low price of industrial commodity, oil palm and pepper, so we are looking for crop as a diversification, crop to diversify the income of the farmers. We have a number of crop already in mind. We have banana, we have pineapple, we have durian, and now I think we're looking at coffee and coconut. So we hope with this symposium there'll be more understanding on the coffee industry, especially how to develop coffee in Sarawak.